Patrick Van Aanholt's goal for Crystal Palace condemned Stoke City to the Championship. Stoke City will be playing in the English Championship next season, following Saturday's 2-1 loss to Crystal Palace at the Bet365 Stadium. It was the Potters' 19th loss of this Premier League campaign. Xherdan Shaqiri put Stoke ahead 2 minutes before the break, but the hosts were pegged back after James McArthur helped Crystal Palace restore parity in the 68th minute. Both sides frantically went in search of a winner with their top-flight status on the line, and the visitors came out on top. Patrick Van Aanholt secured the Eagles' safety with his 86th-minute strike, but it proved fatal for Stoke. The Dutch defender was understandably delighted to grab such a crucial goal for Crystal Palace, but he still took time to reflect on the damage it caused the Potters as he took to Twitter to apologize to Stoke City and their fans. See also, in a heartbeat, Newcastle United fans want Stoke rated for £25 million to oh normally I like to celebrate when I score but I'd like to apologize to Stoke City and their fans, I wish my goal didn't relegate you, but you'll be back soon. Great. Club with great fans, Patrick Van Aanholt at P. Van Aanholt, May 5, 2018. The club and Potters faithful couldn't help but praise Van Aanholt for his considerate action, and here is how some Stoke City fans reacted. The immediate emotion after today's result is clearly sadness. This tweet though, moments after full time, shows a lot class. Thank you for your words, Patrick. Wishing you and all it at CPFC the best next season. https://t.co/manakauk88ha Stoke City FC, at Stoke City, May 5, 2018. As a Stoke fan and a season ticket holder, I am heartbroken with the result, but this tweet has really touched me. Thank you, Patrick. We will be back. White Circle, Stephanie Rose, at Charlie Ace Mummy, May 5, 2018. Top man. You didn't relegate us, mate. Hughes and Lambert did, League, at League 1972, May 5, 2018. Classy, tweet Patrick. Good luck for next season to you and all the Eagles, Ian. Nicholas Johnson, at Nick John 1991, May 5, 2018. More class in this tweet than the likes of Kevin Wimmer and Sado Barahino have shown all season. Well played, Patrick. Liam, at Liamsh underscore, May 5, 2018. What a top guy, Patrick. Thank you for your kind words, much appreciated. We fully deserve to be relegated, but we will regroup, have a change in manager and get rid of half the team and go again in the Championship. Thanks again, Patrick, and good luck, Palace, next season. Wayne Thomas, Tomo, at Witamos CFC, May 5, 2018.